In this video, we will explain selecting and deleting track data and clearing overrides and attribute queues. In this example, you can see a number of intensity, color, and position overrides. In SoundSwitch, there are two types of delete options, a control and command delete, and a shift control and command delete. If I just want to delete the data in the override, I will use the control delete function. Here, I'll make a selection, and I only want to delete the color override and the intensity inside the intensity override, and press command or control plus delete. This will clear just the intensity and the color override. If I would like to delete the intensity override section as well, I will use the shift plus control or command and delete. As you can see, all data has been cleared, including the intensity override sections. Here I'll go through and use the same workflow to delete all of the data. If you use the command control delete option, you will then have to go through and right click to delete all of the override sections. If I'd like to delete attribute queues and intensity information from the master track, I will need to use the shift command or control delete. This will clear the attribute queue and the intensity information from the master track. If I just want to delete the intensity information but don't want to delete the attribute queue, I will use the command or control delete option. For these and more great tips, check out soundswitch.com.